Hello, welcome. My name is Alan. Today we are going to be doing the Hello World GitHub exercise for CPSC 2100. Here we are, just on the GitHub site. Signed in as myself here. And with that, we will go ahead and get started. I've got the Hello World exercise guide pulled up on my other monitor. There is a quick start telling us what we will do in this exercise and letting us know what we need for it. As I just stated, we have a GitHub account, and since we got here, I would hope we have internet access. First step here looks to be creating a repository. So we will create a new repository named Hello World. Going to add a dash, that's fine. First repository for our description. Go ahead and make that private. Don't see any sense in that being public. There probably won't be too much substance in this initially, and I can always change it later. And then we can create, and we can select add a README file. Maybe should be swapped in the instructions. Either way, we can create this repository. So then we'll go to step two, creating a branch. This will allow us to have different versions of a repository at one time, with the initial branch being named main, and all the other branches coming off of that one. Okay, and that will help us to keep track of different versions of our projects by branching them as snapshots. So we can go here. Let's see, there should be a code tab to our Hello World repository. Code, okay. Click the drop down that says main. Type a branch. Type a branch name. README edits. And two versions. Now we have our main and our README edits branch. So now we can make changes to the new branch. So we can go to the README edits branch. We can go to our README and click the pencil, edit the file. Okay, markdown elements, and there was a cheat sheet earlier. We'll follow the guide. So let's look at some markdown elements. See, they've done Hello World as the heading. First pause. Single asterisk, italics. Je suis un homme. See, ooh, can you do code? So let's see what that looks like. Fine for now. And now this is different. Bold, Alex, and code. Okay. So that's now different from main. Opening a pull request. Okay, so we can begin by pull request, clicking new pull request. So this is seems to be the heart of collaboration. We can pull, have other people attempt to merge our code into theirs. So maybe, so that maybe we can be sure that ours works. Do okay. Compare with so this is all green, so I've added all this. Yeah, so, yeah, okay, main here, readme edits here, here's what's been added. So we can create the pull requests. Emojis, what does Windows have for us? Little scooter. And a rice triangle. Okay. Scooters, assignees. Me, I should update my photo. Very cool. Create pull request. And that leads us to the next step, merging our pull request. So we can seemingly just hit merge pull request. And we can delete our branch as we no longer need it. So that seems to complete this tutorial. We've now created a project and made a pull request on GitHub. Okay, we get a little contribution graph as well. That's cool. That will actually incentivize me to contribute more. So good on them. Links at the bottom. All right. Well, I'm going to wrap this video up. Thanks for watching, listening, if you listen this whole time. See you next time.